Hello everyone, my name is Sector Doomhammer, I'm your evil overlord, and welcome to, for now at least, the last video I'll do on Prison Architect. In October I have one more building series planned, but that's going to be on Twitch, and then later on YouTube, just like the old days. But this will be the last video that I will do of Escape Mode. And this is one of the pre-made prisons, namely Center Luxus EMP Hellhole with 5,000 plus downloads. Now, how do you escape this place? Or how do you escape any of the pre-made prisons? Because they're not in your save file by default, and thus, as you can see, if I go to escape mode, it's not in here, because this is only those prisons that you have in your own save file. So what do you do? Well, having selected inside of a pre-made prison, such as this one, you hit escape, and then you just save it. Now, I have already done it as pre-made one prison. Save that. And then, in extras, escape mode, let's go to pre-made one prison. And voila, we're in. Now, I wanted to do this for all of the pre-made prisons, but as I kept on saying, the more I play it, the more I'm getting burnt out on it. And I have to be honest, the viewership isn't really that which I hoped it to be. And in terms of escape mode, the main point was to escape my own prisons and viewer prisons, and I've only received one viewer prison that I could escape from, and the other one I couldn't escape from because that was modded. And modded versus vanilla doesn't work that well. So I'm just going to go around to show you what is where. So that's the shower that we cannot enter. Nice classroom. That's a comm room. No, that's the psychologist's office. How does that count as an office? Doesn't have any desks. Oh well. Cleaning cupboard, infirmary, not a shower, we're not allowed to enter, parole room, library, chapel, the morgue, that we're not allowed to enter, not a shower, massive laundry, nice big visitation, and another shower we can enter, that's the, well, almost inside. Then out here we have a massive yard, just going all the way around. Oh, I'm not allowed to enter through that way apparently, sorry. Well, that's the kitchen and canteen. But as I was saying, I'm just getting burnt out. I've shown everything escape mode has to offer. And yeah, the best way to escape nowadays is just using the glitch that I discovered. And I don't want to do that. Oh. Okay, that wasn't me, luckily. So yeah, that just makes me feel like I've shown everything that I know of this game. In numerous playthroughs, numerous escape attempts, even shown off the 3D mode, showed that you can do escape mode in 3D, but that doesn't look too nice. And yeah, well, that's literally all that game has to offer. And I just want to move on to different games as well, so that's why I'm gonna escape from this place. And I think it's going to be a solo escape, because I just want to talk to you guys for a little bit of a PSA. As you can see, the canteen with inside the kitchen serves everyone. And I'm only allowed to enter through this way, for some reason, but that doesn't matter to me. But yeah, like I said, in October, I have another week off, starting October... Just a second. 14th. And if it's up to me, I'm gonna be... Why are you following me, dude? Stop following me. It's creepy. Okay. Lol. But if it's up to me, I'm gonna be joined by the Devil Risen once again, and we're gonna make a test run to see if cell quality does in fact affect performance in Reform, because, well, after the Lakeside Ladies, where I still didn't manage to complete the whatchamacallit, Education Reform Grant by using small cells. This time I will be using cells of grade 9 and 10 alone. Well, minus the protective custody and death row. But beyond that, I'm just gonna see how that affects it. If I can actually get that stupid grant done. And if not, then I'm giving up on this game permanently. Now, it doesn't mean that I'm absolutely done with the game entirely. I might still be playing it in my own free time. And unless Introversion Software, the developers, decide to make a massive update after October, it will be the last time that I. If they do that, I will cover it, but if they don't, then the October playthrough will be the final playthrough for Twitch and YouTube that I do. Because I'm starting to enjoy it less and less. I'm getting burnt up from this game, and it's noticeable in my commentary. This game is not worth it. So, yeah, October, last time that I play this. So let's get some reputation going. 5 points, 6 points, so that's extremely quick. Perfect. So I want to be extremely quick. Oh. So that I can glitch through the walls. Now, stop that. One point. Yay, one whole point. Tough. Yeah, withstanding more damage is useful. I still say go for the tough one first, and then for the quick one. Almost. And finally, extremely tough. Now, luckily, the yard in this place is also a good place to get some experience, some reputation. Oh. So, I'm just gonna go up to the deadly as the final one. Wanna have all the reputations there are, of course. There we go, look at that, strong. Skilled fighter, a bit of instigator. Now, once I have all of the reputations, that's when I'm gonna go escape. Five points for instigator. So 6 points left, and then it is out of here. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, sure. 15. See how easy it is to grind experience in this place. You're dead. Just gonna kill a couple of guys. But they're still in their cell like you are. You're dead. Oh. No, maximum security. I killed you, I thought. Yoink, 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 yoink. But yeah, like I said, I'm just done with this game. For me, it has nothing left to offer. And there's other people that also do this game on YouTube, so you can watch those instead. You're dead. Escaping punishments constantly. Ah. Pierce. Kill, 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 kill. You. Oh, almost killed the workman. Yeah, because escape mode is basically just the same thing over and over again. Just try and escape. You can try to get a massive high score or whatnot. There's no real point in for me to continue this. Now I'm just messing around because of messing around. I don't really have a goal anymore. I want to kill as many prisoners as I can. Or get shot myself. Maybe I can get shot. Stop all the save game. Thank you. Yeah, there's quite a bunch of dead people in here. But yeah, there's no real reason to continue this. So here's the front gate. Oh, I forgot to start fighting. Oopsie. Oh, come on, let me out. Let me out of here! I mean, I like the design of this place, though. Come on. Gonna see if I can mess around with the power a little bit. Yay, low power in this place. Haha. But as you can see, it easily gets dead. Yay. Killed you, killed you. You're dead. You're dead now. Ah, here's the mail room. Almost made it out. Almost. Okay, so through the mail room is the way to go. And that is through here. Oh. Okay, but those are solitary or remote doors, so those are even heavier. But oh, I can even walk around here. And he has snipers. Come on, escape. Glitch through the wall. Start glitching through the wall already. I can do it all the time. But now all of a sudden I can't. So I'll just do it this way then. Don't you? Not working anymore. It didn't get fully patched because I could still escape, but I could still glitch through the walls, but come on. Do I have to dig out then? Fine, I will. Because luckily there's two workshops here, so that means double the pickaxes. Here's one. And here's two. So back to my cell, please. I just dig out. It's gonna take a while, but hey. What? Yoink. So I am. Somewhere over yonder. Oh, you're unconscious. Oh, not allowed here. Fuck, they're gonna search my cell and find the tunnel. Probably. I think it's time to get shot. You know what? It's sleep time. And I still haven't found the tunnel. That's nice. So not in here. In here, the pickaxes have respawned. Yoink. Oh. Saw. Yoink. Yoink. Zip. I'm actually gonna dig down one. Two. Yoink. Okay. Oof. That was close. He was almost there. Almost see me trying to escape this place. Yoink. So that means that this one has respawned already as well. As a matter of fact, here it is. Yoink. Just wait a sec and go. Zip. Oh, that actually didn't matter at all. Oh, this is gonna take a while. Because I think that this is a large room. I don't know what room it is, but go. Good. Still haven't been found out. Still haven't been ratted out either. Yoink. Ah, you found it. Please don't, like, dig out my tunnel. Like, I worked really hard to get that. Oh, I guess I'll only have one then. Doesn't matter. Hammer. Here it is. Yoink. One final check in here. That's the saw. Ooh. It is here. No, not you. You. Yay. Yoink. Maybe that this is outside, actually. I don't know. Doesn't seem like it. Nope. So that was a bit of a waste. Oh well. Live and learn. Because you can only see like the direct three squares around you. Like one square in front of you in every direction. And go. Okay. Still haven't found it. That's the drill. There's the pickaxe. So yeah, this is the last Prison Architect regular video. Oh, sleep time? Okay. This gives me a chance to further dig out. I'm okay with that. Yoink. Yoink. Oops. Was not supposed to do that. But let's see where I am. Oh, I'm in storage. Oops. Yeah, now they found my tunnel. Now they're gonna like fill it in. Here you go. All of those workmen. Ooh, almost shot. Almost shot. Was almost shot dead. So sleep. You're dead now. I just wanted to kill that guy. Come on, kill me already! I am like extremely deadly, aren't I? Yeah. Fine. You're dead. Nightingale. A posse that it is. Dumber. Ooh, we have a massive riot underway. Where? Yay, riot! Yay, riot! They can't stop us anymore. Now I'm just killing for the thrill of the kill. Stabby, stabby. And we're all unconscious. Look at that, 300 points. Oops, clicked outside of the window.
How's it going, crew? This is Happy Day.
Oh. Okay, any more peeps to get you? You're injured. Whiteman. You're in cuffs. You're in cuffs. Everyone is in cuffs here, dude. It's like, what happened? Is there like a riot here or something? Hehe. Dumber. Wow, this guy is all of a sudden you too, perfect. Despite the fact that you're injured. There, three more. Try to get Caudry into the maximum points. It should be enough now. Holy shit! Escape punishments. That was a lot. Sleep, and I guess we'll just bomb rush the front gates now. Made it, made it. Oh, yes, we have one escape. What escape? Mr. K escaped. So this is already a success. Let's see about the rest of the guys. Did they escape too? I'm lost. Here we are. Oh. Here we are. And we're done. We had no casualties on our side. We had quite a bunch of casualties on their side. But I take my sweet. So as I've said at the beginning, this is the last Prison Architect escape mode video that I will do. Until I am done with the October playthrough on Twitch, I will do a full playthrough of sandbox mode, including the chaos, including the escape mode. And after that, I'm putting Prison Architect down for good, for at least Twitch and YouTube. But I've hoped that you've enjoyed this. Leave a like if you did. Helps out a great deal. My name is Hector Doomhammer. I'm your evil overlord. I thank you all for watching. And I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.